Hey, I'm Amy with Living Locurto, and I want to share this really easy birthday cake idea. This is a cake I made for my son's 20th birthday with a surprise inside. Let me just tell you, this is perfect for any age, and it's super fun and easy to do. I just bought the cake and made this with grocery store cake. So please subscribe if you like this. I will share the details next.
Let me show you how I made this fun money cake with a grocery store cake. When I ordered the kit, I didn't know the box would be so big. So to not mess up the cake, I carefully cut a couple of pieces out so I wouldn't ruin the front of the cake. So as I started putting everything back together, I think it worked pretty good. I tested it to make sure it would come out and not break apart. Okay, make sure that you store the extra cake so you can eat it later. Then I found these cute grocery store cakes that actually matched all the Buc-ee decor that I got. How cute are these?
So the cake doesn't fall apart when you pull the money out. You need to weight it down. So I put a lot of frosting on the top. And then I got all this candy. I wasn't really sure how I was gonna decorate it. And I ended up going with the Oreos and M&Ms and then some extra candy around the edges that matched. And I thought it turned out so much fun. It actually didn't fall apart and he loved it. This was such a fun and easy thing to do. I think it took me maybe 20 minutes. Super fun.
I'm Amy Locurto, crafting fun into your everyday.